Everybody, I'm Morgan from BayAreaBeautyBlogger.com, and today we will be unboxing my recent mini ColourPop haul. I'm calling this an unboxing, but it actually came in a shipping package, so unboxing may not be the most accurate term, but we'll go with it. It works. So I made this haul because I saw that ColourPop had released brand new Super Shock shadow colors. That's kind of hard to say. I got it on the first take. Yeah, me. So let's go ahead and look at what colors I ordered. You can go ahead and buy the new shades individually, or you can get them in bundles of three. So I decided to get a bundle of three, and I got the Do Right bundle. In this bundle, we have Cutologist. I had to look and see where the name was. No Promises. And Sidekick. Like all ColourPop Super Shock eyeshadow shades, they come in a tiny square box. This one has a lavender color with little white eyelashes printed all over it. I'm positive you can't see it from where I'm holding it right now, but I will take a picture and hopefully you can see it in that picture. You can open this up, and on the top it does remind you to keep the magic in and close your jar tightly after use. You don't want these drying out, so do be sure to close them after you use them. Don't just leave them open and lying around. The eyeshadow itself comes in a tiny little circle. You unscrew the top of that circle, and there is your gorgeous Super Shock eyeshadow shade. Let's do some swatches. We will do No Promises first. Oh, their eyeshadows are so velvety smooth. I just love them. I'd forgotten how much I enjoy the texture of them. So this is No Promises. Ooh, that's actually a little bit lighter than I thought it was gonna be. Very wearable. I'll show you the back of my hand after I swatch all of these. Then we have Cutologist. Oh, and now it's all over. I'm gonna have eyeshadow all over my hand. Cutologist, yeah, so smooth. You have to really feel these, like, they feel unlike any other eyeshadow that I've tried. I don't know what they do with their formula, but it's pretty awesome. And then we have Sidekick. So Sidekick is the shimmery one that I got. Very shimmery. Oh yeah, lots of little gold and orange glitters, I think, in there. So there it is, all messy on my hand, and there it is on the back of my hand. I'll go ahead and take a picture of that and maybe add it right here. Is there a picture there? I hope so. Next, I got another trio of products. I got the You're a Gem Lip Trio. This has one ultra glossy lip and two ultra satin lips. I'm saying it like that because I'm having trouble getting those words out of my mouth. By the way, all ColourPop products are cruelty-free. You know I love cruelty-free products, so that's fantastic. So here is the lip trio. We have Catch and Feels, Charming, and Misbehavin'. I've already put some swatches on the back of my hand. So you see we have Catch and Feels on top. That is a dusty brick red. Then we have Charming in the middle. This is a gold with gold and pink reflectors in it. So that's gonna be that fine shimmer that you see in lip glosses. Those are gonna reflect gold and pink, so really pretty. Then we have Misbehavin' on the bottom, which is a deep violet fuchsia. All of these shades are so pretty. They feel great. You can see they're already kind of dried on my hand. So you have the nice, really ultra glossy color in the middle. Then you have those satin finishes that are almost matte, but they do have a little bit of shine on them. The two satin finishes have a very full coverage. You don't need a lot of product to get that opaque color that you're seeing. The shade in the middle, you could put on, you know, maybe one swipe to get a more sheer coverage, or you could even put it on top of another color to give it a real pop, a real shimmer, or you could layer it on to get a more opaque coverage, but it's not going to be fully opaque. That is a sheer color. Buying the lip trio in the You're a Gem set, you do save $4.50, so that lip trio was $15. The Do Right Super Shock shadow bundle that I got was also $15, so you don't save money with that because individually the colors are $5 each, so that's just a convenient way to buy three colors that go together. So So there you go. That is my ColourPop haul. Please let me know which of these products is your favorite. Do you like the glosses? Do you like the eyeshadows? And between each one, which shade do you like the best? I don't know. I think it's hard for me to pick because these are all really so pretty. But if I had to pick, I'd say that Misbehaving is probably the favorite gloss that I got. And then out of the eyeshadows, oh, I don't know, they're all so pretty. Probably Cuteologist because of the name and because of the color. Before you go binge a bunch of other unboxing videos, please be sure to like this one to let me know that you watched and enjoyed it, and also subscribe to my channel so you'll be notified when I do post brand new videos every Monday and Friday. You can also check out some product pics and written content on my blog, BayAreaBeautyBlogger.com. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video.